Welcome. We're excited to have you aboard, and we appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. FAA regulation requires you to follow the instructions of our crew members and comply with posted and lighted signs.
It's important to have your seatbelt on at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened, even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 787 has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are opened in an emergency, slide wraps will automatically inflate. In a water landing, slide wraps detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
Got it!
If you're seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask a flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit.
Where'd he go?
Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind.
Babe?
Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. If a strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the tubing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and slip the band over your head. The band does not require adjustment. To start the flow of oxygen, breathe normally. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove, and then fold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking is never allowed on the aircraft. U.S. law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Federal regulations also require passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
祝您旅途愉快!
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. For taxi takeoff and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
Bigger! Bolder!
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat, stow your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you.
And United Safety is Global. For all of us around the world, thanks and enjoy your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard United Express Flight 3935, service to Houston right now, number 1 for departure. So flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff. Ladies and gentlemen, researchers at 21,000 feet. Fantasy Bill sign is going to stay off due to the length of our flight, but we should be touching down in approximately 45 minutes. Thank you.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.